When you install graphics controller, it comes with a demo template package. Let's see how you can customize it. First of all, let's see what it looks like by default. So it has these layers, so top left, top right, name left, name right, and a ticker kind of a thing here. And this is the basic color theme of this package when you install the application. But we can customize it. So the way it works is that you can access the templates folder from here. We have the SmartPX folder and template pack 1. This is the demo template pack which comes with the application. And here we have a file called customize.css. This is a very typical HTML style sheet. And if we just open this one up, it opens up in my Visual Studio Code. And here we can see that the accent color value is this blue kind of thing here. If we just change this into, let's say, green and save this file, and let's go back into graphics controller, and if I play the bumper, you can see that the bumper is now green. So now we have the basic understanding that this CSS file is controlling some aspects of these graphics. So let's see a couple of more examples. So when we take this layer out and bring it back in, we have that same green color over there, and same thing applies to this one, to the name tags, and the ticker part here. So now we have green in all of these places. But the system comes with a couple of predefined example themes. So if we go back to the templates folder once more, in the CSS folder we have a couple of other examples, and there is actually a README file which is giving some instructions on how to do this. So there are customization options, so you can customize the file, but we have these few example customizations already in place. So this is the default look, but we can change that to, let's say, motorway. So if we go into the template pack and into the CSS folder, we have a motorway CSS. So let's copy that into the root folder, rename the existing CSS. So let's call this original or something. And then let's rename this motorway file now to just customize.css. The bumper was red. Here we have the red highlight color, different font, different style. Even though the layers themselves are exactly the same, the content is exactly the same, but just with the style sheet we can customize the look of this template pack. Let's take another look at a different kind of a style or a theme. Let's see what the bumper looks like. Okay, and here we go. So now we have different colors, a little bit different shapes. Let's do one more thing. So the colors are now based on beige. So we have this rounded shape here. The font is quite different, and so on. So this is just an example what kind of stuff you can quite easily do with a single template pack when you apply a different style sheets onto it. Thank you.